Alright guys, welcome back to on.Kena, Bridge of Spirits. I'm gonna be pumping out these videos like daily, a couple of videos a day, just so you guys can watch it and see it. I love this game. We're just about to fight a boss, and yeah guys, I have no idea what to expect. I think this is gonna be, and as I about it, it looks like the boss that actually was in one of the promo videos earlier in the year. I know they tested out some videos and B-roll footage of Kena, and I think this particular boss was one of them. But yeah, guys, we're gonna get right into it, guys. Let's get it. You went. Wait for the recharge, hold on. Now. Really? Gotcha! My boy, that took a long time. That actually took a very long time for me to actually beat. Like, no joke, like, that actually took me a while. So, I'm kinda glad I beat the game. I was kinda hoping I wasn't. Yeah.
I made that knife for Taro when he was a boy. He loved these woods, and I tried my best to teach him the old ways. Consumed by the troubles of our village, I was not there for Taro when he needed me most. I hope we can bring him peace. More relics are hidden in the corruption of the Forgotten Forest. I'll wait for you there.
Alright, we got Taro's knife. Oh boy, I keep forgetting that the conversations don't automatically continue, so I gotta keep hitting X. Oh, we gotta go all the way back here, but let's do some exploring, guys, because there's a lot. Like, I can see there's a lot to look at over here. Huh?
Come join the team.
Hey, little buddy. All right, now that we have the arrows, we pretty much can do anything. Okay, I'm assuming we gotta do something else. Yo, I actually love this, guys. Like, the way they did this, like, the whole, like, dragon. Okay, you got one more. Oh! Okay. So I'm making all this money, 2200, and I still have no idea. Well, actually, no, I do have an idea. It's for buying the hats, but not sure if there's anything else that they'll let us buy, like, as we progress in the storyline.
Over there.
Okay, hold on. You got it. boy, this is a lot larger than what I thought it was, and I'm like still in shock, guys. Like, I wasn't expecting this game to be like this big of a game, like by any means. And yeah, for anyone watching, this is definitely a 20-hour game. Easy. If you just, like, exploring. Yeah, this is definitely a game that's going to last you a long time. So don't, I mean, yeah, the developers say you can beat the game, you know, in a weekend comfortably. But yeah, if you're focusing on simply story mission, simply just going by, you know, the single player, yeah, then this game will definitely, you can definitely beat it in a weekend. But if you're not through the weekend, then yeah, this is something that's gonna take you a couple of days, you know, easily a few days. Yo, I love how she opens the, like, crate. She just hits the staff down, like, yep, open it now. I tell you, when you put the mask on, it's like very eerie. Like, it's definitely a different game when you have the mask on, like visually. Oh wait. Now we can, okay, yeah, now we can go in the front of the house.
Open it up. Come with us.
Anything else? No, wait, is this? Okay, guys, and I don't know if this is an Easter egg or not. I'm gonna put it in there, but this looks like Kratos' hammer. Is this Kratos' hammer? I think it is, guys. Like, I got a feeling they put that kind of Easter egg in there, but like, oh, no one will notice, but yeah, they'll notice.
More relics are hidden in the corruption of the Forgotten Forest. I'll wait for you there.
Okay.
It's good to be back. Yeah, I wish Taro was here.
No. We'll find Taro, don't worry. We'll bring him back. Okay, so it says to use the rod. Okay, hold on. Oh wait, you can use this to plant? Oh, that's so awesome. Okay, so this is basically, this is the same way we came, okay. So I'm assuming we gotta go down here now, we could either go down here or we could fast travel. I think it's gonna be just a simple down here. And it shouldn't be that much trouble, I don't think. Can I not open it? Huh. I guess not. I thought we could. Or is it one of those we gotta... Not too sure, guys, but... Let me see what we have here. Bow, this is the shield. I want to upgrade this to press R1 after parrying. See, the thing, I'm not that good of a parrier, so I don't know if I want to upgrade that for now.
Can you pick that up?
I'm never gonna get over this. This whole, like, swinging action is definitely new, and I've never seen this before. Like, I don't think I've ever seen a game do this before. Okay, so we gotta go down this way, but what's over here? Okay, so this is interesting. It's showing it, but it's not allowing me to open, which is a bit interesting. Like, I don't know if that's something, like, it's maxed out, like, oh, you can't have more because you just maxed out your ability, or it's just something else. Okay, here we go. So now here's my question. Can I get over here? Huh. Okay, this one still gets me, guys. I'm still not sure how to get over there. Yeah, I'm not sure. Oh, wait, here we go. Okay, so it was a distance then. Okay, yeah. He couldn't do it from that distance.
Right there. There.
Are they devouring this?
Over there.
So they can eat them and they can give me, like my abilities. Okay, I gotta go the other way. Oh, they're back here?
We still need to find more relics, Kena.
Is Taro going to be okay? Do you think we'll see him soon?
Yeah, I think he's okay. Okay, so we got the one down, and we gotta do two more. I think I'm going the right way, I think. As you know, I got my bow, I can finally hit them. I thought it was on a timer, I was like, oh, can I hit them? Got hit him like right on time.
No one knows the true age of these shrines. The people who built them have long been forgotten, but their work still remains. Watching over the forest like ancient guardians. Taro's spirit has corrupted the shrines and sealed the entrance to the guardian tree. I can feel Taro's presence there. I've marked the shrine locations on your map.
Thank you, Ruzu. I'll work to clean the shrines.
Now, Taro's love. Restore the ancient shrine to open the guardian tree, okay?
Can you pick that up?
Okay, that's just a warp. What we got here? We got three of them. We got one. I thought he said he had three. To restore the water shrine, the fishing shrine, the wood shrine, and the god tree shrine. And then you have Tower's Love. Alright, I'm assuming if you go. Okay, yeah, this way to just. Okay. Gotcha. Here we go, y'all. The headshot, yo. Okay, I'm assuming we're gonna go up. I still can't master the Right when I said I couldn't master the parry, I actually mastered the parry when I hit him.
Melting snow from the mountain shrine feeds these streams. The waters here are sacred. Melting snow from the mountain shrine feeds these streams. The waters here are sacred.
Okay, so the waters from the mountain. I don't know, we're going backwards now. Okay, that's interesting. So here's the water shrine. But, Okay, there's obviously something regarding that. But, or I go in to that house? Oh, the hat cut? Awesome. Okay, so I'm actually going backwards. Okay, yeah, I'm going backwards now. I think this is more of an exit than an entrance. Let me check out this house real quick. I think this is what we need to do.
Right there.
No, leave that there. Oh, okay, there's three of them. Okay, so hold on.
Over there.
Pick this up. Put this here. There's three of them. Leave that there. Then I'm assuming. We need the third one. Yeah, I think I need to find the third one. I'm going the wrong way, hold on. Okay, that's one. That's two. Okay, it doesn't seem to be touching this one. So let me bring this here. Okay, I'm thinking. Yeah.
These shrines were built on places of power. Their stones are buried deep, connected to the flow of energy beneath the ground.
Beneath the ground. Oh, awesome. So we did two of them. So we did the water shrine and we did the wood shrine. So there's just two more. Okay, awesome. I don't think it... No, the wood shrine was definitely the wood guy. Okay. But as far as this is concerned... Let me see. Okay, this is where I'm curious. I can't touch the water. So then, where am I supposed to take it then? That's my question. Okay, let me take it over here. I'm thinking. And then bring...
Yo.
I assume we put in here.
Go get it.
Okay, this is interesting. Why would it tell me? Like, why would it tell me to come up here if there's nothing up here? Or if I couldn't grab onto something here, hold on. Don't fall. And I fell.
This leads to the lantern cave. A relic must be there. But we'll need something powerful to break through.
Alright guys, I'm gonna actually end the gameplay here. We took down our first boss, which definitely was insane. But yeah, we're making some progress on the storyline. We still have to fix the brother. I'm not too sure if he's, you know, what type of spirit he is, but I feel like we have to help him, you know, kind of, you know, move on. But we're gonna get there, guys. And yeah, I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace out.